And it's out of reach. And there's a fire that I won't slay. There's a fire, but no fire brigade.
Capcom has launched the latest slate of weekly content in Monster Hunter World. PS4 and Xbox One players both have a new set of limited bounties and event quests to complete, although some of those on PS4 have gotten a head start on a particularly notable quest. In addition to the actual playable content, Capcom has released a new Monster Hunter World update. The patch notes are fairly simple, dealing primarily with multiplayer problems on both platforms and an issue involving slash berries that emerged following another recent patch. As announced previously, PS4 players with a Street Fighter V save on their system get early access to the quest Down the Dark, Muddy Path. It's a simple arena quest in which you simply hunt a Baroth, but the rewards are what make it notable. Completing it enough times provides you with the necessary materials to craft the armor based on the look of Street Fighter character Ryu. This quest and the Ryu gear, as well as armor based on Sakura, will be available to all PS4 and Xbox One players in the future. There's still plenty else to do, whether you're on Xbox One or simply don't have a Street Fighter V save. A new slate of limited bounties are now available, tasking you with hunting 3 Kuluyakus, 4 Diablos, and 5 Tempered Monsters, as well as the usual one for completing the other 3. These are available from now until February 22 or 23, depending on your platform.